not disrespect your flag. That is your identity. Muhammad Jamai to Chiamaka. When you see the Nigerian flag with its colors flagged anywhere around the world, especially with top other countries, it's always a sign of respect to show who we as the white represent peace and unity, even though the country now might be facing the issue of insecurity. One certain thing is that we all should show respect to the Nigerian flag even while outside the country. A couple of days ago, a viral video of Udeshiamaka Victoria representing Nigeria at Miss African Russia 2021 was seen holding a blooded stained Nigeria flag at the pageant. While a song was playing beneath, the lady walked with the flag around the stage. Since the video appeared online, some have condemned the act while others praised her. One of those who condemned the act was Muhammad Jumai, a white Nigerian who moved black to Nigeria in 2011, and according to him, one can disrespect anyone you want, but that shouldn't make you disrespect your flag. In his tweet on his verify page, he said, "You can disrespect anyone you want, but do not disrespect your flag. That is your identity." This has since stirred reactions, and here is below people reacted. Well, I believe that the man has seen the facts of the whole things. The reason why people, you know, and I know that if we have gone to the comment, a lot of Nigerians will disrespect the national flag, not because somebody said it. They will disrespect it because of what is going on. You understand? You know, it is not the flag that will stop the insecurity that is going on in Nigeria. It is not the flag that will stop the Fulani herdsmen from killing. It is not the flag that will stop the agitation that is going on. A flag stands for the identity of where you come from. So the fact that such a thing is going on in the country does not mean that people should disrespect the flag. So the flag should be respected. I think I respect the idea of that man. So the flag should be respected. Now, those whom they should disrespect is the person who is there that could not tackle the insecurity situation. Now, we know that insecurity has been there. But as people talk to General Olusegun Obasanjo, the way they are talking to Mr. Buhari, as they talk to Jonathan, as they talk to Musa Yar'Adua, no. It is because these people, they met well for Nigeria, and at least they tried, because we have not seen this kind of thing. So that is why it's often said that President Muhammad Buhari has another agenda, how to handle the country, not respect humanity. And because of what is going on, that is why people in the diaspora, even people in the country, we disrespect the national flag. So I will still say again, the fact that such a thing is going on does not mean that one should disrespect the flag, because flag represents your identity.